You always get your hands off the table. Don't do that. Don't touch that. Do this. That is all day long. Unless you get your hands off the table. In there, put your wiener up. Wiping it. Pulling his pants down, rubbing his teeth out. The one boy that he got kicked out of the gym last week, but he had pulled his pants out and was rubbing his butt on the cold floor. He just at that age, I guess he just discovering his little man parts, and he just sitting back there flicking it out. And please. Because I get sick of seeing it. The kids that we have are the ones with their autism and all that. The kids up front, they have like major behaviors that disrupt the classroom and stuff. So we have like first grade, we have middle school, we have before high school, junior high, and then we have the high schoolers. Our classroom right now can accept no more kids in the school. But, in my classroom, because we are full, we have 9 kids right now. No, it's because it's considered a confined classroom. They can only have so many kids. Yeah. We don't want them, though.
Thank you.
jumping up and down. Especially the screaming part.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. biggest competitors really back to feeding their chickens antibiotics.
Skibbity dum dum dum, yes yes. Skibbity bobba nee nee. Skibbity dum dum dum, yes yes.